Stick check at the line. Marchenko, a man who idolized Washington's great eight. In front there, that one bounced around, swept away by Strome. Marchenko in the high slot, fires and scores. Voronkov was setting a screen in front and may have gotten a deflection on that too.
Yeah, they both idolized Alex Ovechkin. Most young Russians do. And that is a wicked shot. Marchenko, his second goal of the season. He's a guy that wants to get the puck and just shoot the puck at all times. And in front of the net, another big fella. Watch that little, might have got a little deflection on a rolling puck. And we'll wait and see who they give credit to that goal, buddy.
Marchenko and Voronkov. This shot from Marchenko. Voronkov cruising in front. It tickles the twine at 138 of the